very beautiful sunset. But what is the opposite of love? Hate. So do you think you'll ever feel love if you don't have that emotion called hate? Do you think that? What?
You don't have to hate anyone.
But then how do you get love? How do you feel love? Tell me.
There is either absence of love, that's not necessary to do.
Then what is
nothing.
How? See, there are two things in life, guys. I mean, let me know if you'll agree or no. We are either happy or we are not happy. We are never in between. Have we ever been in between? Have you been in between?
Yeah.
Can you explain that, please?
It's nothing like very common or very casual or neutral days wherein, you know, at the end of the day I am not able to understand whether it was very good or very bad. There were few good things about it and few bad things about it.
So you understood that? You understood there were a few good things about it and there were a few bad things about it. Was it a day that you felt no emotion at all? Completely no emotion?
No.
Obviously you felt some kind of emotion on a daily basis. You're either happy or you're sad. You cannot be in the middle. So same thing with love. Love cannot be there without hate. And hate cannot be there without love. It's a simple theory. Okay? If you throw a ball up in the sky, what will happen? It will come down. That's gravity. Remember, if there was no gravity pushing us to the earth, we would also be flying. Right? Or wrong? But what is love and hate? Do you think love and hate is such an important factor that there's a saying that there is love in the air? Why do we say that? Do you realize that there is love only within yourself and there is hate only within yourself? For example, I'm in love with someone. It's not necessary that the other person is in love with me. Right? The other person may hate me. So, what happens? There's a disconnect out there. Now, why do we feel that emotion? Love. It's because we either want to see good in people or we don't want to see that person at all. Now, for example, let's say there is this tree. Okay. This is the best example. If you go ahead and see, this proves the energy that we have within ourselves to transfer to something outside. That means when we transfer good energy, it's good. When we transfer bad energy, it's bad. But everyone in today's day, okay, thinks of only one kind of love. What is that? What is that? Self. You fall in love. Right? Is it a fact? Is it also a fact you fall out of love?
Yeah.
Why does that happen? Because we start taking people for granted. That is the reason why we fall out of love. In the beginning, when love is fresh, we do everything in our power. We dress good, comb our hair, you know, everything is good. We behave in a good manner. Minute you get to know that person, minute you get to know the true qualities, the real person within that body, all of a sudden, slowly, if we don't like that person, we start falling out of love. That is the reason why there are breakups. That is the reason why there are divorces. That's the reason why there's a lot of unrest in life. Because when we fall in love, we build a kind of expectation that supersedes our emotion. Because love is one of the strongest emotions in the human body. Hate is also one of the strongest emotions. That's the reason why the entire world revolves under love and hate. You see countries fighting against each other? What is that? Hate or love? Those soldiers who are fighting, okay, do the soldiers even realize that the person in front who they are killing, okay, maybe a very wonderful guy or a very wonderful girl, but still they are going and shooting them, right? Are they connected to love and hate? No, they are only connected to one emotion, is that we have to go and fight because they love their country. You understand? So there are a lot of different kinds of love. It depends on us. It depends on our eyes, what we want to see within the person in front. If you want to see love within that person, we will see love. If you want to see hate, we will see hate. But all these emotions, remember one thing, revolve only in this body. It is not possible for the person in front to feel the same. Come on, guys. The person in front might feel something very different. But remember one thing, when you are really connected to that person, okay, that's the time you feel hate. That's the time they say that you get angry with only people you love. Not on the road, when someone bangs your bike or someone bangs, so you immediately don't fall in love with that person because that person has done something to you. That's the reason why immediately that emotion of hate comes in. Why the emotion of love doesn't come? Now what I've started doing, earlier I used to hate it when someone would horn behind me, you know, and then